the VA giving veterans a second chance to die for their country since 1930. Yeah. I can't get over that. I can't get over it. No excuse for what happened on the Phoenix down there. 40 or 42 veterans died unnecessarily. Oh, I you know. Anyway, maybe this is where I'm going to sign off here. And you guys, don't forget your senior discount card, guys. Okay, your senior discount card. And I sure would like to get some more. Not more. I would like to get any feedback from anybody. I don't care if you speak broken English. I don't care. Something. Send me out a code or something. Or whatever. I don't care. Please, somebody out there, give me some feedback so I can correct all my mistakes I'm making and all my, misfortune, whatever it's called on here. I don't know, on this podcast thing I'm trying to do, but I sure would appreciate something, some feedback somewhere from you guys if you don't mind. Oh, well, that's not funny. That's not funny at all. What the hell is, you know? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell them. Help me, guy. Help me out there, boomers. I know you're out there hiding somewhere, just like the goddamn Voyager, you know? Please, please, just like the Voyager. Anyway, get to me at bukudinkydoll69@gmail.com. bukudinkydoll69@gmail.com. Get to me, that is Captain Boomer's email, and send me, write me anything, and stuff like that. So, we'll be continuing on here, and, well, no, we're not. No, we're not. Nope, my producer over there, he says it's time to cut off. He's making the old cut-off sign. So, shut up. I'm trying here, damn it. You know? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You know what that means? That sounds like a tax man's coming to me. Yeah. He's right around the corner, ain't he? Oh, God. That's a sad day. Anyway, don't you have a sad day, guys. All right, have a good day. Be safe out there. And do your stretching, boomers. You got to do your stretching. Stretching is very, very good for us. You got to keep stretching. All right, I'm out of here, guys. Hope you enjoyed the show, program, and I'll probably be back, well, hopefully tomorrow morning about 7. That's another thing. I'm trying different time slots to see what's going to happen. The next show, I might put on at 8 or 9 to see what might be working a little bit better, because I have no idea what's going on with my booming friends. Like I said, I can only beg so much. Please, get a chance to get back to me. All right, guys, have a great day. I love you, boomers. Fire out, man.